They say that the plants do not speak. Not the brooks, nor the birds, nor the waves with their roar. Not with their brilliance, the stars. So they say. But one cannot be sure. For always when I go by, they whisper about me and say, "There goes the madwoman, dreaming of the everlasting springtide of life and the fields, and yet soon, very soon, her hair will be gray, and trembling frozen, she sees that the frost is upon the grass. There are gray hairs in my head. There is frost on the lawns. But I press on dreaming, poor, incurable somnambulist, with the eternal spring of life that goes and the perennial freshness of the fields and souls, although some were scorched and although others scorch. Stars and fountains and flowers will not murmur of my dreams. Without them, neither can one admire, nor can one live without them."